Next question. Darren Wynn, 2011. What made you want to become a coach on The Ultimate Fighter, having been a competitor on the show?
Well, it's a great opportunity, and I got a phone call, and I was asked to be a coach, and I said yes.
George harassing me by Skype, email, and I finally responded.
Kind of the same way. I gave him a call.
Yeah.
And he said yes.
He gave a call. I said yeah. I'm stupid not to take him up on it, and a good opportunity. Yeah, it's good. It's all worthwhile.